Nigga Boosie going down in history, man. Do, Hall of Fame. What you doing? It ain't gonna last, bro. He Hall of Fame. Mean, it ain't gonna last. Y'all don't even see it. So I advise you, wake up.
Dang. These kids out here listening to us and looking up to us because a lot of them don't have no father figure in their house. And every record you get on, you lying about the dope. Talk about square. Get off of it, man. Because if you're going to talk about the square and talk about the drug game, you need to talk about the bad side of the drug game, too. What about when you get busted and you go to jail? What about when your mama and your wife and your kids is crying because they at home and you're in prison in a state? Everybody talk about how many cars and how many jewels they going to buy and what, how many squares coming out. You know what I'm talking about? Ain't nobody talking about the other side of it. So if you're going to talk about that, you got to talk about both sides. Because the way we started, the way we don't finish.
You might be making fitted flicks and out here selling coke. But all that flexing going to get messy when you go to court.